paper?
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap! Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner-takes-all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking you're listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play nobody.
You see out here, street style is everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real?
Watch it!
That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Heard you, needed a boost.
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
It's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping. People generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with me.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn. Maybe I should check that out. Kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I've never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you, if you're interested.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
It's amazing, life-changing. It helped me. It helped me a lot.
It really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
No.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations.
finish line.
Somebody help!
Patrol wants a piece of the action too.
I've been a friendly competition for ya.
Looks like I'm leading.
I don't mind losing to better races.
You ain't shy, are ya?
But I can be better.
Watch it!
If they jump, we jump too.
I would like you to do that.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past, while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future. And the past was the future once, too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez. That's not scary at all.
crazy if you think that Jeans is the best deep dish in town.
Trust me when I tell you it is.
There's a little spot over on the north side.
Alfredo's. Had it. Not as good.
Really? No way.
Way.
I guess I know what I'm doing for dinner tonight.
Oh, sounds good. It's on me.
Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
Alec?
Yes, I have heard of that guy, Alec.
Well, I found out he's the one who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. And he's counting on Yaz to win. How fast is that car you built for her exactly?
Fast. And she built it for me.
Judging by your tone, I can see I touched a nerve. I'll leave you alone with your feelings and some sad boy hip-hop. Later, Speedy.
Thank you. Dispatch, we have ourselves a 2440 right here.
like there's someone in your back seat.
Oh, it's on now.
This just makes it more fun.
Pursuing racers.
Pursuit is back on. Let's not mess this up again.
I just got sidelined by that street racer, dispatch. They shook me.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Suspect got away. I'm terminating this chase right here, right now.